There are tasks that you can do in Bible study that you can do with a push of a couple buttons electronically that would take loads and loads of time to actually do the legwork if you were working through books. So to that extent, I think that digital resources can have a great advantage for people who want to study the Bible seriously.